I see my world shaken. My floor, my bed, my table, my house. My pen stumbling across the soggy span of my page. The stanza splinter from the kicks of a demon, awake after a sleep of millions of years. I see my squares mangled from the litter of a wheezing earth. I see top of our towers crumble and topple onto the dried up riverbeds. I see rickety bridges shudder, waters undulating in the turquoise lakes on the lofty Himalayan heights, a bowl of milk held in the hands of a fearful grandma. I see daggers of snow crashing onto the mule paths, the salt routes threading to the rocky terrains clogged, the sheets of snow stained from mammoth avalanches, pinnacles of snow thrust from earth's hot tumble and disappear in a fraction of a second in God's colossal mouth. I see domes of our stupas crack, five-colored flags fluttering before Buddha's own eyes bend and break, oil limbs let by Yeti's hollowed skull dim out in the sunken canyons of monks' wailing eyes. I see famished angels coming out of snow-clad sanctuaries like the saffron flames fleeing their kingdoms in exile. I see them come out and lean against the massive fences on the threshold of great canyons to ponder over the loss of lives, uttering prayers as earth cracks open and engulfs their settlements in front of their own bemused eyes. I see shrines of our deities shake, the Lord's own body cracked into lifeless boulders. His mace, his scepter, his lotus, his conch shell, his brass bowls of nectar, his splintered quiver full of blunt arrows. I see my world shaking.